everyone, this is Isabella. This is my partner Over. It's been a long time that we do not make any videos. And today we will share a new cutie, the Ziggs RDTA. And from Advken, we will share it for you to see the structure and what's the advantage for this one. Hope you like it. Okay, Over, let's see. 那我们首先从它的外部结构来看一下。 首先看一下它的滴嘴，滴嘴部分，我想问一下，它这个是原配滴嘴吗？对，它的原配滴嘴是一个
PEI 材质的810烟嘴，然后是可以更换其他烟嘴，更换其他810烟嘴。Okay,
this is original, dream tip for Ziggs RDTA, and this material is a PEI material. And also you can change to another A10 drip tip that you want.
然后我们看一下这个是不锈钢材质的吗？不锈钢哪种不锈钢材质的？然后它的主体部分是304不锈钢材质。Okay,
this part is 304 stainless steel. 我们看一下这个它的进气孔这方面。
它进气孔是一个比较经典的侧边六孔进气，这边三个孔，这边三个孔，然后它是可以360度调节。Okay,
the airflow, it has 6 airflow and the 3 on each side. You can adjust it on each side. Okay, it's easy to adjust it. 然后我们看一下它这个车。 储油舱吧，应该算，这是他们的原配储油舱吗？还是有其他的？它的原配储油舱是不锈钢储油舱，可以更换我们的
PC 材质的雾化舱，然后还有跟烟嘴同样材质的 PEI
雾化舱。哦，明白了。Okay, the original oil storage ring is stainless steel. And the same material of these parts, and also we have two extra one. One is a PC material, another is PEI material, the same material as the drip tip. Okay, 那我们看一下这个底部的电极部分。电极部分它这个是不锈钢镀金的吗？对，它是，它的材质是不锈钢镀金。然后我们是更人性化的给大家可以采取一个底部注油，然后如果
需要底部注油的话，是需要更换我们配件包里面的一个专配的一个电极柱螺丝。好，我现在给大家演示一下。Okay,
this gasket, this one is made by the stainless steel with gold plated, and also we have two ways to refill in the e-liquid. The first one, he will show us how to refill the e-liquid for the bottom parts. Okay, 那我们来看一下它怎样加油吧。首先大家需要用一字螺丝刀。 Okay, first, well, we have to use the screwdrivers to change the original pin to another screws.
用一字螺丝刀来更换这个电极柱螺丝。Okay.
This one is professional for the liquid feedings from bottom. Okay.
Okay. 更换好之后，我们是需要这种里面带有烟油瓶的这种挤压烟油瓶的盒子。
Okay. If you want to refill in the e-liquid from bottom, we have to choose a box mode with the e-liquid bottle inside this kind of the box mode so that we can match with this one, okay?
Okay, 装上雾化器之后，然后大家直接这样挤压就可以注油，然后是比较便捷的。
Okay, you can just press it. Press it. The e-liquid will up to the orange storage tube. Okay? It's very easy.
然后它的另外一种处理方式就是拿开它的上盖，它上盖是直接可以拿开的，然后这样360度注油。
Okay, this is the normal way for the liquid refilling, just as normal way. But this one, as you can see, that we have so many rooms to refill in the liquids. You can just like here. Okay. Okay, 这样既然我们已经打开了这个，那我们看一下它内部的结构，行吗？它的内部的就是柱子。
好。首先给大家就讲一下，刚刚说已经可以更换雾化仓，然后它的雾化仓是一个有螺纹的，不是卡扣直接拔上拔下，它是可以旋转出来的。然后它的一个电极柱是双电极柱，然后悬浮式的，然后它的螺丝是一个内六角的卡口式螺丝，然后比较容易装一些花丝啊、直丝啊，就是玩口感烟雾的都可以。然后它的塞棉槽的话是一个开放式的塞棉槽，然后直接棉花这样子打到底部，就是比较简单操作。
Okay, makes sense. This one is made, this post, dual post made by the 304 stainless steel. And you can see this structure, it's easy to build in any other kinds of the coils. And also the carton in this part.We have so many different rooms to put the carton inside. So it's very convenient for the carton, or it's better for the refilling in liquids. Okay.
然后它的一个储油量它是2.5毫升。
Okay, and also the capacity of the liquids is 2.5 milliliters. And when you build the coils,When you build the coils, you have to, there is a screw here, you have to open it and then build the coils. Okay, that's all for this structure. And well, let's see the package. What color is for this one? 这个有什么颜色？
这个是有不锈钢色。
不锈钢。
不锈钢色。然后加黑色。
Okay, we have two colors, stainless steel and black. Recently, we just have two colors. And if you want any other different colors, you can just make the comments below our video. We will see which color will be the popular colors. So then we will make. Okay. 那我们现在国内是有在哪个地方有卖呢？
如果批发的话，大家可以在我们国内阿里巴巴、Advken直接下单购买，然后国内的话可以，如果零售的话可以上我们淘宝蒸汽猎人官方店购买。
Okay, alright, so we will make all the links below this video. And if you are domestic end users, and you can just buy from the website that he said. Also, if you want to, you are in other countries.Also, you can buy from the GearBest or any other website, so we'll just put a link below our video. Okay? Okay, that's all for today, and I hope you guys enjoy the day and enjoy the video and give us more comments. Okay? See you! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye.